Hey everyone, welcome back. In this video, I will show you three simple ways to merge and combine videos. A. How to merge video clips into one. B. How to merge video together and play simultaneously. C. How to merge videos with audio. Let's get started. First, let's put two or more video clips together to create one single cohesive video. Open our video editing software Edimakor and create a video. Here I import four video clips I want to merge. Simply drag and drop them onto the same timeline. See, we have merged these four clips into one. Arrange them in the desired sequence if you want. Once done, export the merged video. Next, we will merge multiple videos to play at the same time. Also, import the videos we prepared but drag them onto separate timelines. Make sure they have the same duration. Now these four videos are overlapped. We need to adjust the size and position of each video clip. Begin by selecting the first video. Adjust its image size by zooming in or out. Let's set it to 50% and position it in the top left corner. For the second video, setting it to 50% and placing it in the top right corner. Continue this process for the remaining two videos. Once completed, your video will have this combined look. Lastly, let's merge video with audio. Also super easy. Import your video and audio files onto separate timelines. Adjust their lengths to match. Everything looks good. Export your video with merged audio. And there you have it. Three easy methods to merge and combine your videos. Thank you for watching.